Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the 9th episode of Shiryuki Hime. It's been a little while, I know. And at this point, I honestly do not remember what happened last episode, so I will find out when we start this one. So, yeah, let's get watching. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, the backstory. Yeah, right. Oh, it's a damn good car. Yup. Yup. His buddy. Yeah, that's right. That was one hell of a backstory. When are we getting a Kiki backstory? I'm clearly not going to finish this before the new season begins, but hopefully I can do one tomorrow as well. Maybe one like Tuesday or Wednesday when the new season starts if the days aren't too bad. Get through this, well, sooner rather than later. Just fine, apparently. Oh, yeah. That's right, because Obi and her have it drinking it up. Forgot about that drinking thing. Mm-hmm. And our bodyguard. Oh, she's still gone. Drink to the moon and back. Yes, accurate. That did not work. Oh, good old Obi. Oh, she's a fun drunk. Let's go hide. Don't move. Intercepted. Yeah. I think everyone likes and respects Kiki. It's no nonsense. Don't tell this to a drunk person. Yeah. The alcohol. Mm. Yo. She's pretty brazen, yeah. Yeah, Obi. Oh, she got a letter. Nice. Even better. And a report. And down she goes. Oh, I got her in time. Good job. Yeah, she's still toasty. They don't get the medicine. It's important. Need a breather. Oh, good job. Good cover, man. Good cover. Oh. Kept the arrowhead he was making. Damn. Oh, couldn't do it. Such a good dude. The brother was listening in, huh? Yep. Well, the brother's like, I found him found himself a loyal follower. What he needs. Oh. Little winded, huh? Good job, Obi. Oh, yeah, drinking party. Oh. Oh, nice. I was gonna for Shiryuki, but right, she already has one, doesn't she? Nice. OP is now recognized. Three loyal followers. Nice. Next, didn't she get hers a while back? Man, it's been so long, I can't remember. Nice view. Kiki's gonna thump you. All right, very entertaining episode. A drunk Shiryuki is entertaining. Very much so. Oh, that's funny. It's about riding a horse to need medicine and all this other stuff. I'm like, wait. Nobody's like, man, she is so drunk. And look at Obi getting recognized, though. Yeah, what episode is Shiryuki get hers? It's been quite a while, right? Yes, I can't remember. Cannot remember. Yeah, because you know when she became the quarter herbalist, right? Unless I'm just completely misremembering, she doesn't have one. That would be awkward. Now I'm actually really curious. I do not watch previews. So we're going to get out of here. Let's check here. Does she have one? No, she doesn't have one. She's not wearing one. So maybe she doesn't have one. She usually worn around the neck, right? I'd assume. Maybe she does. Alright, never mind. Maybe I'm wrong. See? That tells you I have not been watching this frequently enough because I don't remember a damn thing. Oh well. Happens. I'll find out later on if she gets one or not. So, or whether she has one or not, we'll see. I will figure it out. Don't worry, I got it under control. I think maybe. Yeah, that was a really entertaining episode. More backstory. Love a good backstory. This series does it so well. It tells us so beautifully. And yeah, hopefully another episode tomorrow. If I'm on my game, another episode tomorrow. So, yeah. Bye-bye.